Grab your tent and don't forget the s'mores, because y'all are going camping.
You guys.
Lori Wallace doing her best to get Courtney to go camping. She is live from Nevada City with a campground that will lift and fit everyone's needs.
And Lori, one of my girlfriends texted me. She's like, see, I'm not the only one who's trying to get you to go camping. So you two are working against me.
Okay, but here's the thing.
Okay.
I'm the only one that's actually going to make it happen, because once I take you through the in-town campground, I think it's going to happen, Court. I think we can do this. This applies to the die-hard tent camper and the fancy glamper, which I would put you in that category, the fancy glamper. So we're going to show you what they have to offer. But first, I want to introduce you to Aaron and Dan here. They've been so gracious to set up this little fire, Court. So here we go. There's the first thing to entice you. We're going to stay warm out here.
Okay.
You guys have done an amazing job during COVID, too. Safety protocols in place. Lots of options for people who just want to get out of the house.
Yeah, so the in-town campground offers three different types of camping. As you said, the die-hard tent campers, or maybe the family camper with their tent. And then we also have RV hookups for people who have their own rigs who want to camp in those. And then we've got a bunch of glamping tents, which are great for the people who want to get outside. But we've definitely adhered to all of the safety protocols and been thankful we've been able to provide people a place to come outside and relax.
Okay, and just to give you a bit of an idea of where we are, Court, because I think this is going to matter to you. It looks like we are somewhere very, very far away. We are an hour and 15 minutes away from Elk Grove when Scott picked me up this morning, and we are walking distance to Nevada City. So there's a Starbucks, there's a Raley's, there's a Target not too far away. Oh, we're still kind of in it. So for those people that need that, they can find that when staying here.
Yeah, so you want to come to the campground, you can order a pizza, they'll deliver it. The pizza guy knows all the sites.
Wait, what?
You can walk into town, there's restaurants, there's shops, the grocery store is not even a mile away. So you can feel rustic, but not removed.
Yes, okay, so Dan here is the guy that builds the glamping tents. Yep. So I want to take you inside one of them right now to show you how amazing this camping experience can be for the fancy glamper like you, Court. Okay, come on in. Let's take you in here.
Okay.
Look at this place.
That is lovely.
Look at this. Okay, so this is completely decorated by Aaron's mom, right?
Oh, she did a great job.
Yep, she's been our interior designer since the get-go. She's got a vision. All 18 of our glamping tents are different. You can look inside all of them on our website. So if you can't decide what one you want, there's more pictures to help you decide.
Okay, now look at this. There's a stack of towels on the bed. That means you can shower, Court. That means showers are available, right, guys?
Yes.
We get a lot of people that want to camp, but they don't want to rough it. So the idea is get outside, enjoy the outdoors. But if you don't want to sleep on the floor, we got something for you.
Yeah, you don't have to sleep on the floor. You can take a shower, and you don't even have to cook your own food. That is my kind of camping, when you really break it down.
Absolutely. I mean, we built this place so that everybody can get outside. We get lots of groups that want to do lots of different things. This makes it possible. So family can come up and have a reunion, and everybody's got something that's going to work for them.
That is so cool. So you mentioned on the website people can look at all of the different glamping sites. So we were supposed to come out here, you guys, a few weeks ago, and they got rain and snow. So we decided to wait and to come when it was actually, you know, sunny, a little bit nicer out. So people have started booking already, but there are still sites available moving forward.
Yeah, now is certainly the time to think about your future camping trip. The campground is open year-round, so if you want to do a fall or winter camping trip, you can book now. But reservations are heating up as the weather improves and people are looking for places and things to do outside. So if you're thinking about camping or you want to get into camping, now is a great time to make a reservation.
Okay, so there really is something for everyone. I feel like I have to put in a little more work to get to Courtney. Just a little more work. So we're going to show you another glamping site coming up next hour. Then I'll take you around later in the show, kind of show you the grounds where the diehard campers go, Court. You don't want any part of that, I know it.
Okay.
But it is a cool space, and you can set up your tent, do all those things. So we have a little more time out here. Got a little more work to do, but I think you're going to like what you see next, too.
My sorority sister just texted me. She's like, see? And then she also group texted me with a couple of other sorority sisters, because she's trying to get all of us to go on this group trip. And she already sent
I see
the
a reunion camping trip.
To the email or to the website. Okay, you guys.
Okay, maybe I don't have that much work to do. Maybe not.
Peer pressure works.
I'm telling you, I'm getting it from all
sides. It really does.
Yeah, come on, Court. All the cool kids are doing it.
Yeah,
cool
Dabs.
And Courtney,
you're not going camping either.
Don't forget, right? You got to do this.
I have been.
What
oh,
is that for?
That doesn't work, right?
From what is that?
To scare the bears.
Right? When she had the sticks and she
was going. Parent Trap, the mean and evil fiance and the girls tricked her and said, oh, yeah, if you want to get rid of the bears, you just click the two sticks together.
Oh, that's right.
Remember that?
Yes, okay.